What's up, YouTube? So today we're gonna go ahead and change the window regulator on the passenger side. The cable got tangled up in there. So first we'll do is take the panel off. All right, so we got the cover off. So now we gotta take out a few bolts. That one. That one. Take this off. Take that this bolt off here, that bolt in the corner there, and then this whole piece slides up. Alright, so as you can see, cable is all tangled up. Teeth mark seems to be okay. But yeah. I don't know what would be the cause of this. There's no rhyme or reason. I don't know. So we'll go ahead and switch it out. What's up, YouTube? So, got the frame and the windshield out is upstairs. So we'll go ahead and go upstairs and go ahead and change out the regulator. Alright, so here's the new one, and I'm gonna replace it. We got one bolt here and a bolt there, and these two little ones here. That was pretty mangled up. All right, so we got the old cable out, the new one still there, the glass is out. So all we gotta do now is put it back together. All right, so we got it all installed now. By the way, all this part right here took about 5 minutes, so it's not that hard. Now let's go ahead and put it back in the car. All right, so we got the panel back in there, the frame back in there, the window back in there. Everything should work now. All right. All right, so that works. Good deal.